This illustration describes about a situation when a bird flies along a train. We are given that a train of length 150 meters is going toward east at 10 meters per second, and a bird flies at a speed of 20 meters per second from front end of train toward west, parallel to railway track. And it is saying when bird reaches the tail end of the train, it returns back, and we are required to find the time after which bird reaches the front end again. Here, to understand the situation better, let's draw a situation. If this is the train, which is of length 150 meters, as given in the problem. And here, the train is traveling at a speed 10 meters per second toward east. Let's consider this direction as east and this direction as west. And here, say there is a bird B and we name this train as A. The bird is flying in opposite direction at a speed of 20 meters per second toward west. So, as it is traveling in opposite direction, here we can calculate velocity of bird with respect to train, that is velocity of B with respect to T is, here it is VB plus velocity of train, that is 10 meters per second, this 20, so we can write it 30 meters per second in magnitude. So here we can directly calculate the time required by bird to cross the train is, here the time required we can write as this traveling 150 meter at a speed 30 meters per second with respect to train. So it is 150 by 30, that is equals to 5 seconds. Now when it reaches the tail end, it returns with the same speed. So, we can write when bird flies in the direction of train, velocity of bird with respect to train we can write in magnitude as VB minus VT. So, this will be 20 minus 10, that is 10 meters per second. And with respect to train, now it is traveling in the same direction at 10 meters per second. So if we calculate now the time required cross the train is, this time we can calculate as 150 by 10, which is the relative speed of bird with respect to train. So this is 15 seconds. So, total time which is required to be calculated in problem is 5 second plus 15 second. This 20 second, that is the final result of this problem.